All right, we got our 17-pound strip loin roast right here. Just drying it off. Holy hell, this is a big piece. We're gonna be doing our whiskey aged steak again. Oh, holy shit. So now that you've got your slab all dried off, you're gonna want to cover it in cheesecloth. The only reason we're really putting the butcher twine on is to hold this cheesecloth off. Now we're going to put some whiskey on it. Now we're going to put the whiskey on it today, and then we're going to do it every 10 days until done. If you're going to go for 30 days, you're only going to want to do a twice application of this, because you don't want to put it on right before you're going to take it out, or the whiskey taste will be too strong, too much alcohol. If you're gonna go for a 60 day, the last time you're gonna wanna do an application of the whiskey is on the 50th day. All right, here we go. I'm gonna hang my meat because I got a dedicated fridge for this, and the only way it will fit in is if I hang it. Just seated in Mount Zion. Oh, it seems too. Beautiful. Off to the fridge. Here's the beer fridge that I have dedicated. What do we have inside? We've got a fan for air circulation. We've got a temperature probe, and we've got a humidity probe. I've got a box of baking soda to take out any odors. Then I just have some cans of pop in here in order to stabilize the temperature if I ever open or close the door. Right now we're just cooling down. It's at 4.8 Celsius and 27% humidity. Okay, let's put it in. I wanna jam it with you.